decisions you have made and the effect of the decisions in your life, you are at great risk of making a shipwreck of your faith. But if you have this kind of hope that is looking to see the sky split and your Savior come and you live with Him in the home of righteousness, then you can have all the zeal and all the energy and all the spiritual wherewithal. Anyone who binds themselves to me by faith in me is made into an agent of transformation.